an announcement from the governor.
Rick Scott revealed how much money he wants to throw behind the industry next year.
WESH's Ricky Klaus reports from Orlando International Airport.
Governor Scott announced Florida has seen record gains in tourism lately, and he plans to continue the upswing. He says there were about 94 million tourists last year. Next year's goal, 100 million.
We're going to invest $100 million to increase the number of tourists we have in our state out of your state budget. These are your dollars. We're going to make sure those dollars are spent well.
How would that money be spent? Visit Florida President Will Seckham says the bulk of it would be spent on a marketing push to bring more visitors to Central Florida.
Taking the Florida message to niche audiences around the country and around the world, it's going to inspire them to consider a Florida vacation.
He says about half the money would go toward international marketing in places like China and Brazil. The international visitor is a coveted one, says Visit Orlando CEO George Agel.
We know that's a harder one to get, and when international visitors come, they stay longer, they spend more money. So we have particularly opportunities to work with them as they and us have the same mission to drive more of those visitors here.
Seckham says the rest of the money would be used to increase the number of international flights to the state. Last year's Visit Florida budget was $63.5 million. Seckham says there were visitors from 184 countries. The legislature would have to approve Scott's plan for it to pass. Reporting from Orlando International Airport, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.